Well, if you hadn't run away, this wouldn't have happened.
You'd frighten me that I wouldn't have run away.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the West Wing.
And you should learn to control your temper.
Now hold still. This may hurt. And by the way, thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome.
You see? I knew they could get along if they tried.
So the ice is broken, at last.
And not a moment too soon. Have you taken a good look at the rose lately? It's losing petals at an alarming rate.
Not to mention I can hardly bend over at all anymore.
I think we need to give them a push. Something romantic to try and bring them closer together.
I have just the thing. How about we warm you two up a bit with a nice bowl of soup?
Soup?
Trust me.
There's something sweet and almost kind. He was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. Now he's dear, so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see him there before.
I thought I saw, but when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before. When she smiles at me, I feel funny inside. I can't breathe.
Good.
That's good.
Excellent.
I want to get her something, but I don't know what.
Well, there's the usual things. Flowers, chocolates, promises you don't intend to keep.
No, no. This is no ordinary girl. You must get something special. Something that sparks your interest. Something... Aha!
What? Really?
Say something about the dress.
It's blue.
A compliment.
What a lovely dress you have.
Thank you.
Belle, there's something I want to show you, but you have to close your eyes. It's a surprise.
Get the girl.
Right this way.
Can I open that?
Just wait. Not yet. Almost there. And now!
I don't believe it! I've never seen so many books in my whole life!
You like it?
It's wonderful.
Well, then it's yours!
Sit by me.
Well, who'd have known?
Who indeed? And who'd have guessed they'd come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
Wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What?
Perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there?
I'll tell you when you're older, Jill.
Okay, Mulder.
Come along. Let's give them some privacy.
Mama?
Yes, Jill.
Will I ever get to be a kid again?
Oh, I hope so.
When?
Soon. If it's to be, it will be very soon.
Knowing not that this was indeed the legendary sword called Excalibur, Arthur tried to pull it from the stone. He tried the first time, but to no avail. He tried a second time, but still he could not pull it out. But for the third time, Arthur drew forth the sword.
That must mean he's king!
Wait and see.
I never knew books could do that.
Do what?
Take me from this place. Make me forget for a little while.
Forget?
Forget who I am. What I am.
We have something in common, you know.
What is that?
The town where I come from. People think I'm odd.
You?
So I know how it feels to be different. I know how lonely that can be. For the third time, Arthur drew forth the sword, and from the people there arose a great shout that Arthur is king.
Told you so.
He's still in there?
Yes. And so far he has been a perfect gentleman. The day we have waited for may finally be at hand.
Oh, if only that were true, Lumiere.
Ah, human again.
Human again.
Just see what that means.
I'll be cooking again, good looking again. The bottom whistle on each arm. I'll be human again, only human again. Voiced and polished and beaming with charm. I'll be gardening again, chicken sporting again.
Which should cost several husbands a lot.
I'll hop down off my shelf
and to sleep here myself.
I can't wait to be human again.
When we're human again, only human again. When we're knickknacks and whatnots no more. Little push, little shove, and now whoosh, fall in love. I'll wear lipstick and rouge, and I won't be so cute. Oh, I'll easily fit through that door.
Spell any heard that Arthur had been slain. She stole away to a convent, and no one could ever make her smile again.
What a beautiful story.
I thought you'd like it. I'd like to ask you for something.
What is that?
A second chance. Would you have dinner with me tonight?
Dinner with you? Oh, yes!
Nauseous.
No, no. You will know because you will feel it here. And you must speak from the heart.
I must speak from the... I can't.
You must. Master, what are you afraid of?
Nothing.
Master.
I'm afraid she might...
She might what?
Laugh at me.
Somehow, you must find the courage to take that chance.
Master, look at the rose. There's so little time left.
You can do it, Master. I know you can.
A Has been broken.
his helpless state and condemned to wait. Wait for death to set me
Monsieur de Arc, what are you doing here?
I come
to collect your father.
My father's not crazy.
He was seen raving in the tavern about some beast.
We all heard him, didn't we?
Yeah.
But there is a beast in the castle.
You will come quietly.
No.
Now.
Though I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding if...
What?
If you'll marry me.
What?
Just one little word, Belle. That's all it takes.
Never.
Have your way! Bring me your man!
No!
Get
no,
your
no,
hands off
I
me!
I can prove my father's not crazy! Show me... the beast.
Good! That's him! Good! That's him!
Is he dangerous? No! No, I know he seems frightful, but he's not! He's kind and he's gentle! He's my friend!
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you have feelings for this monster!
He's not the monster, Gaston! You are!
She's as crazy as the old man! She says this beast is her friend! Well, I've had this beast before, and I've seen what they can do! The beast will make off with the children. He'll come after them in the night.
I would never do that.
Forget the old man. I say we kill the beast.
Kill him!
We're not safe until he's dead. He'll come stalking us at night. Sacrifice our children to his monster's appetite.
He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free.
So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to...
Get out!
I'm sorry.
You came back.
Take my hand.
Go! Go!
Maybe it's better this way.
No, no, don't talk like that. Everything will be fine.
No, no.
We're together now. We'll see.
No. At least I got to see you one last time.
Madame,
Chip? Mama? Chip? Mama? Where are you? Mama? Oh, my child! Mama, are we gonna live happily ever after?
Of course, my dear. Of course.
Thrillers!
I'm going to go.